aircraft, which was Britain's first operational jet fighter back in the face of the air until March 1943. Such was the lead that Germany had obtained. In its very first pass, the remarkable shape of the B-52. The problem, this is perhaps no surprise, that the